Serenity.
Serenity Now. Serenity Now. I don't know if you remember, if you've seen Seinfeld, that was George's father, Frank Constanza. The actor died. He's the father of Stiller something. The father who was, alas, not with us anymore. Father of Ben Stiller. A very talented comedian. So he was the fun that hilarity was that he was saying Serenity Now sounds such a Suzanne, such a good message. Buddhist, Nirvana being the moment when you don't need anything anymore. Serenity Now. Only he was shouting it. So the clash, the paradox, the oxymoron, if you will, of it. He's making it so damn amusing. Screaming on top of your voice, Severin. Shall I do it for you? I can't, because there will, it will not be serenity for them. They will start screaming. Chiwetel Ejiofor, what an act, powerful, wondrous, fantastic. Let's just think only 12 years a slave. But he's done so much more than that. And what a name. In fact, we have had an Afghan, which is not a dog. That's what I understand, Afghans. Bred this pet, this animal, not really a pet. Say, the Afghan is not a dog, it's an Afghan. In the sense that you wouldn't get that animal to obey. I would take him out in places, for instance the forest, and have a 50 meter long leash, rope for climbing. Because you wouldn't come back, so the only chance was 50 meters away from him to step on a leash and get to him. Okwe. From a character played by Chiwetel Ejiofor. Otherwise, the film was not really my cup of tea, so I can't say anything about it.